With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
In this question, it is given that if ABC and A dash, B dash, C dash form a reciprocal system of vectors, then we need to identify the scalar triple product of A dash, B dash, and C dash vectors. So first of all, if ABC and A dash, B dash, C dash are reciprocal, if A dash vector, B dash vector, and C dash vector are reciprocal of A, B, and C vector, this implies A dash vector would be equal to, in reciprocal systems, B cross C divided by scalar triple product of A, B, and C vectors. So now let us assume for a moment that scalar triple product of A, B, and C is equal to 1 by lambda. So if this is equal to 1 by lambda, A vector, A dash vector would be equal to lambda times B cross C. Similarly, we can find out B dash vector, that would be equal to lambda times C cross A. And similarly, C dash vector would be equal to lambda times A cross B. Now we know A dash, B dash, and C dash. Now let us check what we need to find. We need to find scalar triple product of A dash, B dash, and C dash. So writing here, scalar triple product of A dash, B dash, and C dash vector would be equal to, we know scalar triple product of any three vectors is equal to A dash vector dot B dash vector cross C dash vector. Now substituting the value of B dash and C dash here, so that B dash is equal to lambda times E cross A and C dash is equal to lambda times E cross B. Substituting that here, it would be B is equal to lambda times C cross A cross with C dash, which is equal to lambda times A cross B. This is equal to, here lambda into lambda is a constant, lambda into lambda. So lambda square is taken outside, A dash vector dot with C cross A cross with A cross B. This we get. Now, this is scalar triple product of four vectors, so we know how to expand it. This would be equal to lambda square A dash vector dot with, first of all, the C cross A will remain as it is. It has taken dot product with B vector and A vector is there, minus C dot C cross A taken dot cross C cross A taken dot product with A vector and B vector as it is, using the identity, because A cross B cross C is equal to A dot C B vector minus A dot B C vector. This identity we have used here. So now again, if we close a look at this expression, C cross A dot A, C cross A is a vector perpendicular to A, so dot product, this dot product would be 0. So we are only left with scalar triple product of A dash, B dash, and C dash vector would be equal to lambda square times A dash vector dot with, here we'll get C cross A dot B A vector. This is a constant. We'll get A dash vector dot with A vector, and this is equal to scalar triple product of A, B, C again. Now, scalar triple product of A, B, C, we have assumed 1 by lambda. So this would become lambda square into 1 by lambda. And this, substituting the value of A dash here, A dash is lambda times B cross C dot with A vector. So this lambda will get cancelled and we'll get lambda square times, this is scalar triple product of A, B, and C. So substituting the value of lambda here, lambda is 1 upon scalar triple product of A, B, and C. So this bracket will remain as it is here, and substituting the value of lambda, so we'll get in the denominator A, B, and C scalar triple products whole square. So the final value for scalar triple product of A dash, B dash, and C dash vector is equal to 1 upon scalar triple product of a, b and c vector. This is the required answer. Hence, the correct option is option B.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.